Software teams often lack visibility into how end users are actually experiencing their applications. An application may appear to be running smoothly, but behind the scenes, critical workflows could be failing, preventing users from completing essential actions. Without proactive monitoring, these issues often go unnoticed, which leads to customer dissatisfaction, revenue loss, and increased operational burden. This disconnect between how systems appear to be performing and what users are actually experiencing is what Grafana Synthetic Monitoring is built to uncover and fix. With Grafana Cloud Synthetic Monitoring, you can continuously test and validate your most important user workflows before issues reach your users. Whether it's a simple ping check or a complex end-to-end browser test, you'll have visibility into when, where, and why users are hitting problems. Let's explore what's possible with Grafana Cloud Synthetic Monitoring and how it can enable your team to confidently deliver reliable services. Grafana Cloud Synthetic Monitoring allows you to proactively simulate user behaviors. You can run a variety of different checks: HTTP, ping, DNS, TCP, traceroute, and advanced browser checks. All these checks can run from globally distributed public and private probes. This means you're no longer reacting to user complaints. You are testing proactively from dozens of global locations like Calgary and Tokyo. These checks help you assess availability, responsiveness, and functional correctness, which ensures a consistent, seamless experience for your users. For teams using infrastructure as code, all checks can also be managed via Terraform, which streamlines setup and automation across environments. Browser checks take synthetic monitoring to the next level. They allow you to validate entire user journeys, not just endpoints. With browser checks, you can simulate user interactions on a web page, such as navigation, clicking, form submission, and scrolling. Execute requests both at the protocol level and within the browser to emulate realistic interactive user scenarios. Configure window sizes to test across various device views, including mobile, tablet, and desktop. Browser checks leverage K6 scripting API, which provides Playwright compatibility in the browser module. This means you can reuse your synthetic monitoring scripts for K6 performance testing and vice versa, enabling you to interact with your application and gain meaningful performance insights. Let's walk through a simple example. We'll use a custom browser script to test a sample e-commerce site. This script mimics a real user who browses products and completes a purchase. Grafana also provides a recorder that generates browser check scripts automatically for you. But in this example, we'll highlight what's possible with custom scripts. We'll start the script by importing the K6 browser module. Next, we'll choose the target URL to test, which is the demo website. Next, we will mimic the following user actions: visiting the homepage, checking for product listing, viewing a product, and adding a product to the cart, completing a checkout, and finally validating a success message. Once our test is complete, we can visit Grafana Synthetic Monitoring out-of-the-box dashboard with real-time performance insights. Alternatively, you can record a browser check using K6 Studio, an open-source desktop application that helps you create K6 test scripts quickly and easily via a visual interface. Now let's review the browser check results dashboard. In this dashboard, you'll see uptime and reachability, core web vitals like FCP, LCP, TTFB, and CLS, charts for test assertion, response time, request logs, and more. With these insights, teams can detect and resolve performance issues faster, often before they impact users. If you want to see it in action, explore the live dashboard example at Grafana Play Synthetic Monitoring, link below, where you can view a dashboard with a variety of active checks. To get started with Grafana Synthetic Monitoring, sign up for a free Grafana Cloud account. Check out the link below.